Welcome to all. In this mathematics video, we study how to trace the Cartesian curve with the help of example problem number 4. Trace the curve y square in bracket a minus x is equal to x cube. This question asked for first year engineering student December 17 in SPPU University. In step number 1, we find a region of absence. So, if you observe, the region of absence is nothing but all x values, those are greater than a, and all x values, those are less than 0. So, from step number 1, we get a region of absence. This is nothing but our region of absence. In step number 2, we check whether origin is a point on the curve, and here we get curve passes through the origin. So, curve passes through the origin. In step number 3, we find tangent at origin and we get x-axis itself a tangent at origin. So, from step 3, we get x-axis as a tangent at origin. And behavior of the curve at origin is... like this. Out of this, we consider only the... this area. So, we consider only this much portion. In step number 4, we find a point of intersection with the x-axis and y-axis. For this step, we get only the origin is the intersection point. So, nothing is to be... In step number 5, we find a tangent at a point of intersection. Already we are finding the tangent at origin. So, we go step number 6. In step number 6, we find a symmetrivity. So, for this particular example, the curve is symmetric about x-axis. Now, to trace the symmetrivity about the x-axis. So, this is nothing but the symmetrivity about x-axis. In step number 7, we find an asymptote parallel to x-axis. So, here there is no any asymptote parallel to x-axis. Now, we check for the asymptote parallel to y-axis. The asymptote parallel to y-axis is x is equal to a. So, we get it. Now, before going for the next step, subscribe the channel, press the bell icon to get the new updates. So, x is equal to a is an asymptote. And behavior of the curve at this asymptote is... but we cannot consider in the region of absence. So, we get... so, all information we have only this much. From that, we have to draw the curve. So, the curve is look like this. So, this is nothing but your resultant curve. So, the final curve look like this. So, this is what our resultant curve. Thank you. Visit again. Comment below. Subscribe the channel to get the new updates. Do your best.